Let's get ready to rumble!
And rumble we are, with purpose. Wolfpack music.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight's main event.
And here they come.
The tag team match. Now making their entrance to the ring, two superstar representatives of New World Order, Wolfpack. Both wearing the colors of red and black of the Wolfpack. First, weighing 249 and 1/2 pounds, the man known for few words. He lets his action in the ring speak for him, and he has destroyed opponent after opponent with his scorpion deathlock. Ladies and gentlemen, he is Sting! And his Wolfpack partner, coming in at 261 pounds from the Windy City, Chicago, Illinois, known the world over as one of the most world-conditioned athletes today. He is the master of the torture rack. He is the total package, Lex Luger.
Well, there they are, it's Luger and Sting. And remember, Paige really challenged Kevin Nash to get involved in this. But Luger and Sting will carry the banner of the red and the black here, guys.
Yeah, isn't that interesting?
I wonder if there's any friction now.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, making their entrance to the ring, marking the very first time in the history of professional wrestling that these two superstars have been paired as tag team partners. Coming in first, as they enter separately, weighing 228 and 1/4 pounds and wearing blue, a member of the Piper Clan of Glasgow, Scotland. Now residing in Portland, Oregon, he is without a doubt one of the most well-known names and faces in professional wrestling, respected by fans around the world for a sense of fair play and values. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the icon, Rowdy Roddy Piper.
He's ready.
He always is, Brain.
Sell high five.
And now making his entrance to the ring, the Icon's partner, wearing diamond blue and black. He weighs 253 pounds and comes to us from the Jersey Shore. One of the most popular competitors in the sport today, known for his total lack of fear and his refusal to be aligned with any organization, the master of the diamond cutter, DDP, Diamond Dallas Page.
Now look at the scene here, and I see the fans pay their homage to Page and this capacity crowd everywhere we go, a sellout, and I really know and feel these are great times for our sport. Wonderful time to be a part of professional wrestling, to be involved. But I think what makes it even more so is the fact that we get a chance each and every week to call the greatest athletes in the sports world to go at it, physical matchups. You never know what you're going to see on Nitro. We know the Warriors around here somewhere. We never thought we'd see Arn Anderson come out. And as we start our fourth year, Piper casts a very wary eye towards Paige. We start our fourth year. What a great time to be part of WCW, of NWO, and to be able to bring you this great matchup.
And Michael Buffer talked about this being the first time that Piper and Paige have ever joined forces as a tag team. And we heard from Piper earlier. He said that this will also be the last time. Because, yes, they're going to be on the same team at the War Games this Sunday, but it's going to be every man for himself.
And they're getting into an argument here. Now, in contrast, Sting and Luger have agreed on something, but no, sir. There's no agreement here between these two men.
In all the years I've known Piper, I don't remember him in that many tag matches. He's always been a loner.
Nose to nose, they are not, they did not agree. I don't think they were agreeing on who should start the match. And 6 days out from War Games, under 1 week now, this coming Sunday, where Piper really had it right. Yeah, you can say it's Team WCW. You can say it's the Wolfpack. You can say it's Hollywood. But in less than 1 week, in 6 days, two cages, two rings, double cage. It's going to be every man for himself. Because he will go face Goldberg. But right now, Luger and Page hook it up. And as Michael Buffer so aptly said, you can just see it right there.
Piper wants to get involved.
You're not kidding. Piper tagged himself in. Page is fearless. And Piper, the contrast, is like a house of fire.
He may have the fastest hands in this sport. Piper just goes after you. He didn't ask anything. He just goes after you. Kick you, pound you, bite you, rip at you. That's the way that man fights.
Knife edge chop. Down goes Luger, out goes Luger, and Piper, like a man possessed, gives chase.
And it looks like Piper is ready for war this Sunday at Fall Brawl.
I would agree with that. I believe he is. I mean, this is the frame of mind you need to be in, guys.
It's war. It's war. What do you expect? That's how you have to fight.
It's war.
That's there it right. is. That's just what he said to Paige.
Well, what effectively what he's done is lit fire under Page here. How about it?
Yeah, Piper certainly has the proper mindset because we're less than a week away from War Games.
Into the corner. A pickup.
Singh hasn't even been in the ring yet, has he?
One, two, wheel. Almost had a winner there, guys. Every man for himself coming up at War Games. There's a cover again by Page. Couldn't keep Luger down. And what we thought was a little dissension, disunity now among WCW members at the beginning, really is just intensity that Piper's trying to bring to this team, I do believe, guys.
It's certainly three distinct individuals that make up Team WCW. Luger goes airborne, connects with the flying forearm, and tags into Sting.
Stinger, gut shot here, comes in first, no face. Well, Sting can really get it going, can he? Stomps on the fingers. Pick up. Inverted atomic drop. Page at the mercy of Sting. Former world champ. As a matter of fact, a man who's held every major title in our club. A DDT! What a move! A jumping DDT!
I don't think I've ever seen him use that before.
Never!
I like that.
He'll shoot Page into the far side. Oh, my goodness. Page, great rebound on that one. Great turnabout, cover. And the referee prevented Piper from getting in, but it was Luger who came in anyway. He decks Piper. Piper gonna rebound on this one.
Oh, this is gonna be a great war.
Oh, it really is, you're exactly right. We've got the kind of the remnants of one right now. It's broken down. Oh, boy! How about that? Page, Sting at the same time with lariats.
Piper out on the floor after Luger. Here comes Big Sexy.
Yeah, the leader of the Wolfpack. 7 feet tall. He's got Piper, and he posts Piper head first. Page, not aware that Kevin Nash is there.
Shirt.
He said you'd be in our crosshairs, and that's exactly what's happened here. The referee in the face of Kevin Nash. Fans, we have a lot more to come. Stay with us. this on Nitro.